Hi, my Quentin Kings. Welcome and welcome back to the channel. And right now, we're probably wondering where I am. And I'm in my hotel room in Houston for Tremaine, and I am Junior Tremaine Dancer of the Year here. So it is my first Tremaine being a Junior Dancer of the Year, and I'm so excited.
But not awake yet.
You guys all should look up to her work ethic so much, right? She does not stop working this one, so that's something I really look up to. All right, spread out. Give it up for her one more time.
Choir. This is Kinley, our female junior dance of the year. Pull it in, you go. 1, 2, 3. Hey, heel, heel. Ball change up, step, prep, turn, turn, out, in. Ball change, da 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 da. And the 5, nice style. 7, 8, go. Throw, da da da, go, da da da. Yeah, let's just do music. Have any of you been to our nationals? Has anybody auditioned for Dance of the Year? Here? Yes, it's like a very nerve-wracking process, is it not? Yes, it's a really big thing here, so you want to support her, so give her some love. Are you guys excited for that? Yo.
You said that on camera!
And also, guys, so all of the Doties had to learn a solo and perform it on stage for the closing show. So I got my Junior Dancer of the Year solo, which I was so excited about. And it was by Derrick Schrader. I had to learn my solo, and it was my first time doing something like this in 3 hours, so it's a little different for me. I would say a few weeks after that, it was Tremaine time and I had to go before my solo. So I was kind of stressed out about that because I only had a few weeks to practice my solo, but I felt confident enough that I could perform it, and I was just really proud of myself that I could do that.
Yes! Yes! Yes!
right, Kinley? Give me a sign that you're awake. Day two. You gonna make it? We'll see.
We go. Walk, ball change, bottom arm, step, turn, who, me? Plie, step, boom, boom, left, right, hop. You, hop, step, pirouette, land and hold, and down and up, and a right, and a left, and a step, see ya. Yeah. One more time. Here we
go.
A lot of like so much work, but mostly I was just so excited and so happy, and I was living my best dream, and yeah, it's just the best time ever. I love being Tremaine's Junior Dancer of the Year, and it's so fun being it. I mean, it's a little hard, but it's all worth it. And remember, we always try to post a new video every single Monday, but until then, remember to always be kind and always go full out. Bye!
Yeah, go? Okay.
So guys, actually.
What?
I have to go to the airport now because I have another Tremaine.